Our pet adoption highlight takes us to the Friends of the Plymouth Pound to meet Harry Potter.
Hi, this is Harry Potter. Harry Potter is one of the many cats that we have available here for adoption at the Friends of the Plymouth Pound Adoption Center in Kingston. Harry Potter is an adult neutered male, domestic short hair. He's an all black cat, as you can see. He's got a very soft, silky coat. Very sweet boy, very friendly, very affectionate. He's approximately 4 years old. He is current with all his rabies vaccinations, his distemper shots. He has been microchipped. He has been combo tested for feline AIDS and leukemia with a negative result. So he's good to go. Harry's been here for quite a little while now, so we're hoping that he can find his forever home very soon. Harry would do great. He does do great with the other cats here at the shelter, but I think he would prefer to be the only animal. He would prefer to have a quieter home. He would make a great lap cat, as you can see. He loves to be patted. The more you pat him, the more attention that he wants. This is one of his favorite things right here. He could let you groom him all day long if you wanted to. He's just a really, really sweet cat, and you know, if you're interested in adopting him, you can fill out an application online at our website, which is friendsplymouthpound.org, or you can go to petfinder.com, type in the zip code 02364, and our website will also come up. There'll be some photos of Harry Potter and a little biography telling you a little bit more of information about him. So come on down. He would make someone a great companion. These two little kitties are two new arrivals here at Friends of the Plymouth Pound. The orange one is about 4 months old. He's a orange tiger male. And a little frisky girl over here. As you can see, she's a calico tortie mix. And she's the same age. They'll both be going in to be spayed and neutered within the next month or so. They have had their first shots of rabies, distemper. They will be microchipped when they get spayed and neutered. And they have tested for feline AIDS and leukemia as well, and they have tested negative. So they are just waiting for their forever home. As you can see, they are very frisky and playful, and come on by and fill out an application and find your new best friend.